Anything else here in the second round before we shift down? What, anything, sorry, what anything else in the second round before we shift down to the third?
No, I would say I don't think Hooker's going to go in the second round. I don't think Hooker's going to get as high of draft capital. Hendon Hooker at the quarterback position, he's going at, what is this, the 211 right here. I honestly don't think he's probably going to be a day two pick. I think he's probably going to be the beginning of the fourth round. When you take a guy like Hooker who had one pretty solid year, including a bowl game the prior year as a sample size, and now is coming off of an ACL injury, he's going to be 26 as a starting rookie if he were to actually come into the league. And then you look at guys with profiles last year like Sam Howell, like Desmond Ridder, like Malik Willis, who everyone loved, those guys falling into late round three, early round four. I don't know how the NFL is going to respond then in taking a guy like Hooker, who, yes, looked good in 1 year of production and at Power Five season, but is coming off an injury, an older prospect, and should have been doing as good as he was with the weapons that we know he had.
Understood.
That's about it.